Hi, how are you doing? Today I'm going to read the psychological profile of Stefan Zweig. He's Swiss, born in 1981. Hotel balloon pilot since 2000 and gas balloon pilot since 2003. Current leader of the world ranking of pilots. He's also 5 times European champion in ballooning. This reading will be based on the deep study of the fundamental way of human beings and animals. I've been studying it for 24 years, but if you've never heard of it, know that in the 19th century, a French Dowsy named Mermet discovered that minerals, animals, and human beings emit a ray he called the fundamental ray. This ray individualizes the beam, for each ray indicates a particular temperament and potential. Pointing out that my goal with this reading is to show you the coherence of the potential of each fundamental way and people's behavior in practice. Let's go reading the fundamental way that represents the external identity of Stefan is the red fundamental way. This ray carries the physical potential. People of this ray have a great primary intelligence, originating from a warrior spirit. Due to this physical potential, they have enormous physical resistance. They have a very great manual skill, inventive, creative. They are true warriors, brave, audacious, fearless, obstinate. They defend their ideas firmly because they have the potential for action. Their profile is trailblazing. Their temperament is strong, peculiar. They have direct, simple communication without reservation. That's why they are captivating. Their way of being is energetic and intense. They draw people's attention. This ray rules pioneering spirit, leadership, and physical strength. And it is because of all these characteristics that great political leaders, fighters, high-performance athletes, revolutionaries, pilots, dictators, pioneers, police officers, and others have the red ray. On the other hand, the inner identity of Stefan is formed by the green and orange rays. The green ray represents his masculine side, the way he projects on the world. The green fundamental ray carries the instinctive potential. People of this ray have a great animal intelligence. This instinctive intelligence promotes an eagle vision, much power of induction, perception, seduction, manipulation. They are true heroes, strong competitors, and long-term strategists. Due to their wild spirit, their temperament is fearless, indomitable, irreverent, disruptive, rebellious, and revolutionary. A lot of psychedelic rock singers are from the Greenway. This way governs nature, animals, healing, erotic season, and competition. Furthermore, this ray carries the full potential of yellow and light blue. Therefore, they have a great communicative and intellectual capacity. Due to the pragmatism and intensity of the blue, they have a rapid reason and a high potential for action. So, they are great doers. And it is because of these characteristics that sex symbols, marriage, high performance athletes, dancers, musicians, doctors, veterinarians, scientists, policemen, dictators, and many others have the green ray. The fundamental ray that represents Stefan's feminine side, his receptive side, is the orange ray. This ray carries the potential for magnetism. People of this ray have a strong boyish passion. They are true artists. They are very enthusiastic, intense, happy, sensual, seductive, extremely useful. They never want to grow old. They usually get everything they want. They are short-term strategists. They have great command and action potential. They are very immediate. This ray rules luxury, glamour, vanity, creative energy, entertainment. Furthermore, this ray carries the full potential of red and yellow. This promotes a great willpower and objective intelligence. So, they think fast. And it is because of all these characteristics that the biggest sex symbols, marriage, artists, musicians, dancers, athletes, balancers, acrobats, presenters, comedians, and others have the orange ray. Well, that is all for now. If you like this short reading, like this video, share it, subscribe to my channel, and I will continue to bring you high performance celebrity readings, so that you can learn more and more about the subject. But if you want to go further, request your complete psychological profile within and start expressing your full inner potential. Most of the time, you are not aware of your own gifts and talents. But don't worry, the fundamental ray reveals all your feminine and masculine powers. Until the next reading. Bye bye. Hi.